Attacks on police stations in the southeast region of Nigeria continued on Monday as unknown gunmen attacked the Divisional Police Headquarters situated in the Ohakwo local government area of Ebonyi State. Sahara reporters gathered that the gunmen stormed the station around 2 a.m., releasing all the suspects in custody in the police facility. Some operational vehicles were also set ablaze by the hoodlums, while some officers escaped with bullet wounds. Other circumstances surrounding the attack, including the identities of the attackers, could not be ascertained at the time of filling this report. Loved Odai, Ebonyi State Police Command spokesperson, confirmed the incident to Sahara reporters, saying the police commissioner was on his way to the scene to ascertain the level of damage. The incident is the latest in what appears to be a growing trend of attacks on police stations and security personnel in the southeast region of the country. The governors in the region recently announced the establishment of a joint security outfit codenamed Ebube Agu to battle rising insecurity. What is your thoughts to this that has been said? What is your own reaction to this pending development according to the news? Attacks on police stations in the southeast region of Nigeria continued on Monday as unknown gunmen attacked the Divisional Police Headquarters situated in the Ohakwo local government area of Ebonyi State. And according to what Sahara reporters had gathered, it said the gunmen stormed the station around 2 a.m., releasing all the suspects in custody in the police facilities. What is your thought about this? We have heard about the recent breaking that has just happened as the unknown gunmen attack police station in Ebonyi State and free inmates and also burn the operational vehicles. What is your reaction to this? You see, when we talk about insecurity, it is happening in every part of Nigeria, and it's so disappointing, it's so unfortunate that our leaders are probably showing lackadaisical attitude to this present situation, and they are focusing more on elections, of which is not supposed to be. Don't you think it's high time we need to do something concerning the issue of insecurity in Nigeria? Imagine people being attacked as at 2 a.m. according to what has been gathered by Sahara reporters, that the gunmen stormed the station, you know, around 2 a.m., releasing all the suspects in custody in the police facility. What is your own reaction to this? Don't you think this is encouraging more criminal acts in Nigeria, encouraging the youth to go into terrorism in this country? We would like you to let us know your own point of view, you know, concerning the pending development. But before we go, let's people's reactions and know their thoughts about this. Let's see what people have felt concerning the present situation of things in Nigeria. Bella Chinyere Okoji reacted to this and said, "This is an evil act by the Zoe Nigerian DSS. It is now common knowledge that the so-called security agencies are terrorists. Imagine the burning of houses of innocent Biafrans and the video showing how the Nigerian army commander was ordering shoot at sight on innocent people of Izumbi, Imo State. Again, just yesterday, the same Nigerian Boko Haram infiltrated army burned down a whole market in Ihiala, Anambra State." What is your thoughts to this that Bella has said? That it's not only happening in Ebonyi State, it is also happening in Imo State and also in Anambra State, including all southeast states. What is your reaction to this? What is your thought concerning what Bella has said? She reacted to this and said, "This is an evil act by the Nigerian DSS." He said, "It is now common knowledge that the so-called security agencies are all terrorists. You know, just imagine the burning of houses of innocent Biafrans who have done nothing, and the same video showing how the Nigerian army commander was ordering shoot at sight on innocent people of Izumbi in Imo State. And just yesterday, according to Bella, saying that the same Nigerian Boko Haram infiltrated army and they burned down a whole market in Ihiala, Anambra State. What is your thoughts to this? What is your own reaction to this? Looking at this present situation, you can see that a series of things are really happening, things of which we don't even hear about, things of which we have not even, you know, talked about. So many things are really happening. It is only when the government of Nigeria have done what they ought to do, that is the only time we can have peace. You know, we wouldn't blame people who are agitating for different things of which they think is best for them. You know, imagine the Fulani and Farmer clashes happening in the southwestern parts, of which the southwest have been agitating for the Oduduwa Republic, saying that they cannot continue to live in this contraption called Nigeria. They cannot afford to lose their loved ones every day. And also, see the way Nnamdi Kanu also have been agitating for the Biafra nation through IPOB, because the southeastern part of Nigeria have been under threat for a very long time, and it is as if the government of Nigeria is only after power. They are only after political power. They are not concerned if some people are angry, if some people are not safe. They are not even concerned about their number one priority of securing the life and properties of their citizens. And this is really affecting the youth of Nigeria. Unemployment is there, poverty is eating up, so many things is happening in this country. We just hope that in no time, a lasting solution will be proffered to this, you know, situation, because if there's no lasting solution to this present situation, it could lead to the disintegration of this country, and we all know what that means. We may probably wake up one day and see that there's no country to call Nigeria again. We may probably wake up one day and see that there's no place to call our own again. So to avoid this, what do you think the government of Nigeria can do? Do you think restructuring will be the best way to go about the spring development? Or do you think breaking up this country will be the best way to go? Some people have been saying let's break up. Some people are saying referendum is what we want. Some people said it is restructuring that is the best way to go. We would like you to let us know your own thoughts. We'd like you to share your take with us via the comment section on this. Don't forget that it has been said that unknown gunmen attacked police station in Ebonyi State and the freed inmates. They also burned operational vehicles, according to what Sahara reporters have given us. They burned operational vehicles, free inmates. They also attacked the police station in Ebonyi State. This attack is done by unknown gunmen. Why are these people still unknown? We would like you to let us know your own thoughts on this plan development. Thank you guys for listening. To subscribe to this channel if you have not, and I'll see you on the other news. Bye for now.